Hello and welcome to an episode of This Girl Thinks, and I'm going to be playing Bioshock 2. Okay, this is just a tester, so I won't play for very long. We're going to continue where we left off and kill some big daddies, hopefully, if all goes to plan, which it probably won't. Because this game is hard, man. Nice music, though. I didn't care. Wow, this takes ages to load. Oh, there we go. Right.
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
Okay, where are we going? On the train? Okay. I'm sure I've already been on here. This isn't at all creepy. Great, another loading screen. I work at the palace.
When I get back to my chilly hall, I'm much too tired.
Come on, man, I want to kill something. About time. Okay. This is eerie. Is this going to be one of those ride 'em and shoot 'em things? Because I don't like them.
Ye who would murder the Lamb of God, ye shall never reach her guns.
Oh shit! Oh no! Am I dead? What?
Kid? Oh, come on, wake up now. There you are.
I'm alive!
I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter.
So did I, man.
Manassas Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there in Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out.
Adam.
And let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Have I lost all my weapons? That seems unfair.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft. And yet, you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta,
What was that?
You meet a man who has no fear of death.
Ooh,
and for
shiny.
Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
I'd feel more secure with my weapons right now. Not gonna lie, feeling a bit vulnerable. Have I just gone completely the wrong way? Have I just drowned? Oh shit! Yay, weapons! But why? Oh shit. It begins. Oh shit! That was a bad idea. That was a big daddy. I didn't mean to do that. Bollocks. I didn't mean to, I'm sorry. Shit. that, ladies and gentlemen, is a lesson for the future. Just don't, just ignore those guys. Just... It's okay, we're friends now, I promise. That was accidental. I won't be doing that again. Like, ever. Oh my god. Oh wow, he still lost a bit of health though. I could probably just keep degenning him. Ah, shit! Fuck you. Yes. That's what you get, bitch. That's what you get. I love how she calls him Mr. Bubbles. Uh-oh. It's okay. I'm just playing. Calm down. I just wanted to use this healing station. Is that okay? Yeah? Don't get all cranky. Come on, Mr. B. Oh shit. Let's just crouch down. I don't actually know where that noise is coming from.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion.